Kim K's a crypto scammer? A new lawsuit says she is, along with Floyd Mayweather and Paul Pierce. They're accused of pumping and dumping the Ethereum Max coin, leaving investors in the dust. To pull off this scam, Ethereum Max supposedly used paid social media posts, public appearances, and even sponsored Floyd's fight against Jake Paul. Sounds like I need to start giving you more crypto law tips to help you avoid these scams. Comment below if you want me to.